गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज द नेक्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द टॉपिक अशोका द एम्परर हु गेव अ वॉर। एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट वर द मेन प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ धम। धम मींस दैट इज एक्चुअली द प्राकृत लैंग्वेज, इन द वर्ड इन प्राकृत लैंग्वेज धम। इन हिंदी वी कैन से इट धर्म एंड इन इंग्लिश वी कैन से इट रिलीजियन। तो इन अशोकाज टाइम ही यूज टू कॉल इट धम अकॉर्डिंग टू बुद्धिज्म। People, the rules were that the people should treat all with compassion. Compassion means pity. People should be kind to everyone. They should respect their elders. They should be truthful, kind and charitable. Charitable means people should believe in donations. They should start giving donation to the others so that other people could also survive. Neither we should praise our religion nor we should condemn the religion of others. Means whatever the religion we are having, we should be satisfied with it, and also we should not condemn. Condemn means burai karna. We should not condemn the religion of any other person by saying that your religion is not so good or what are the special things in our religion. Means we should be satisfied with our own religion. They should follow the path of ahimsa. Ahimsa means non-violence. Means we should not kill anybody. We should take care of human beings along with the animals. Also, he believed that there should be no sacrifice of the animals also. That was the custom of Hindus. So it was completely denied in the Buddhism. After that, Ashoka started the trend of writing inscriptions. Means at those time no social media was there, no newspapers were there, or no other methods were there through which the king used to spread his messages to the people. And what he adopted a new trend, and that was the trend of inscription. Inscription means to write down the messages on the walls so that the people could read. And if the people were not able to read those inscriptions, there was a conception of reading those messages to the people also. Means one person was appointed there who used to explain the messages to the people. So that was the trend of inscription, and it was started initially by the Ashoka. He sent his son Mahendra and his daughter Sanghamitra to Sri Lanka to spread Dham. Means he even sent his own children to Sri Lanka for the spread of Dham, for the spread of Buddhism, because he believed that Buddhism was a very Buddhist people were very soft hearted and they were kind also. Kautilya wrote Arthashastra, means a famous book. Arthashastra means, Arth means money, Shastra a book, how the management of money should be there. On this topic Kautilya wrote important book, the name Arthashastra. Kautilya is another name of Chanakya. And also Megasthenes, he wrote the book Indica. And these both of these books have proved very important in our history. And Ashoka did a lot to spread the Dham, to spread the Buddhism. He set himself as an example to the people. Means first of all, he left doing wars, and he himself was too kind that people were getting impressed with him, and they were adopting the Buddhism. Thank you. Have a nice day.